The sentence is in. Three police officers killed. Now one man will face death.
You saw the breaking decision right here. Richard Poplawski on death row. I'm Andrew Stocky.
And I'm Michelle Wright in for Wendy. High emotion spilling out of the courtroom. And tonight, our team of reporters were there for every word. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo with the jurors who sentenced Poplawski to death. But first, Keith Jones with the moment the verdict came in. Keith.
It was very intense inside the courtroom. And once the death sentence was finally read, emotions were running extremely high. But it wasn't until they went outside into the courtyard that the victims' families were greeted with a touching tribute. Take a listen. Pittsburgh police at attention as each heartbroken family member walked through the courtyard. An entire city mourning three heroes again. Paul Sciullo, Stephen Mayhle, and Eric Kelly. But this time, justice. Police killer Richard Poplawski appeared nervous when the death sentence was read. His family quietly fought back tears that changed when they left the courthouse.
Sixth commandment is thou shalt not kill. That does it. Them putting a death sentence on him, they're going to have to answer to the man above for my nephew's death.
Meanwhile, the fallen heroes' families were emotional in the courtroom, some staring into the eyes of their loved one's killer. Outside, police officers hugged one another, the memory of that day 2 years ago still fresh in their minds.
I think it's an end of a chapter, end of a process, but there's really never closure to an event like this.
It affected not only our city, our community, but across the nation.
We weren't allowed to tape it, but the jury was applauded as they walked out of the courtroom. Poplawski's defense attorney soon followed, talking about his client's apology.
Yes, he expressed the fact that he was very sorry. He thanked us for the work that was done, and we'll file the appeal.
The events of April 4th, 2009 will never be forgotten, and family members say a death sentence will never bring back their angels in blue.
You know, Mr. Sciullo said it best. He said, you know, today wasn't about vengeance. Today was about justice, and I could not have said it any better myself.
The death is vowed to file an appeal. Sentencing for the other charges that Poplawski faces is set for September 6th. Live at the county courthouse, Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.